Hi everyone, welcome to SIsir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AB equals to 5 cm, angle A equals to 60 degree and AC equals to 4 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two side. First drawing here 4 cm and drawing another 5 cm. So first drawing here AC equals to 4 cm. So this is 4 cm line, and drawing another AB equals to 5 cm. So this is 5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking this line AC and this one AB line, and AC equals to 4 cm and this one 5 cm. Okay, again we have to draw here the side AB equals to 5 cm here. So this starting 0 and this is 5 cm line segment. So now taking here point A and here B. So AB equals to 5 cm and drawing 60 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and first drawing here an arc by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now first joining this side to get here a 60 degree angle. So joining this, next checking this angle with the help of protractor. So first putting the protractor perfectly and now checking this angle whether it is 60 degree angle or not. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So here angle A equals to 60 degree. Next taking the length AC equals to 4 cm with the help of compass by this way. Perfect. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now taking point here C. So joining the side BC to get here the triangle ABC. So joining this and AC equals to 4 cm. Okay, so therefore here triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 5 cm, angle A equals to 60 degree and AC equals to 4 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.